was my first board back. Definitely watch the progression. And putting in that extra time makes all the difference in the world. I'm not pumping out boards for the masses. I'm making what I like to call vehicles of happiness. And they're personal, it's personal equipment. Like, your board is like an extension of you to connect with the ocean.